Mason's children could just do bed and clean